We're done fishing for the day. Now before we head in, we're gonna properly bleed them so our meat's nice and white. Just open it up, put it right over the live well, cut the gills. That way if we wanna get a hanging picture when we get back, throat's not cut, all the blood runs through the gills and they bleed out perfect.